Cupid has put the tennis king into the net. Cameramen besiege Brett Perry and Helen Vinson, golden-haired siren of the screen. Perry's fiancée has just returned to America after a trip to England, and Perry, over in America for the national matches, went down to the boat to meet her. He's ready to change any day now from singles to doubles, and it doesn't need an umpire to call it a love set.